I feel quite bad that one thing I forgot about to tell you about venture capitalists that's critically important is what are the priorities that venture capitalists look for when they screen high-tech opportunities. Now, you might think that they're most focused on the technology that that startup has, but the fact is they look at, typically in this order, the managers and their experience in the tech startup, because they're investing in people more so than the technology. Then they look at their understanding of the market. Do they understand the customers, the competitors, and have they dialed in what their value proposition will be? Are the market indicators and size and growth statistics attractive? Third, they do look at the technology and the science behind it. And then they, of course, are looking for this return on investment. That's how VCs make money, is by seeking this high rate of return. I wanted to add that in. Thank you.